barking at the air. Wind all wind the trees, then feet on leaves. It's probably a cat. Might be a guy with an axe. Might be a trap. Shit, it's probably a trap. Might be a possum in the trash. It's probably a trap. Hey, keep it moving. Gotta sound stupid. Good chance I'm not even talking to a human. Then again, it's probably a trap. Somebody had to set it. Depending on the type, maybe several. Yeah, that's it. It's probably several. Several come together to make what would have taken one forever. I'm thinking it's a pretty damn sophisticated trap, utilizing some technology I didn't know we had. Maybe I am entirely tripping. It might have been the neighbor's kid, but I have my suspicions. I wish it were as simple as a critter, but it isn't. I feel that it's important we consider all dimensions. Like, oh, I don't know, maybe it's a trap. I step onto the lawn, y'all jump out with the bag. I wake up in some alley on a wholly other plane. Can't remember who I am or how to get back to the base. I realize you people think that I am off the deep end. I'll say that it's a lovely night regardless of the BS. It is. A perfect snow is freckling the path. It's almost like the atmosphere is begging for a trap. The mutt goes quiet, one last sniff, lopes inside, fine. It might have been a baby squirrel who tumbled from the nest. It's